pessimism doesn't stand a chance. Because people are stepping up. People who look forward and give back. People with paintbrushes and hellos and handshakes and time for each other. And one small act at a time, strangers become neighbors. Helping becomes a habit. And together we watch and wait and work to see what else optimism can do.